This is a small tale of a young man by the name of Itza Ladisno. Itza lived a great life in a small townhouse. He had a dog. He played video games.
How do I jump?
He lived with two roommates named Mark and Stuart, but they're irrelevant to the plot because little did his roommates know, Itza had a secret life he lived. It was an unhealthy lifestyle, but eventually it caught up to him. His roommates found out about his secret life.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
How long have you been doing this? Answer me!
Itza was ashamed, but he couldn't stop. The unflavored white clumps of crystals were all he ever thought about. It was taking over his mind. And it was getting worse. One evening he'd gone too far. After calling some local dealers, he managed to get his hands on some terrible, terrible crystals. And that night, Itza was slowly losing himself. And eventually, he died. No one to save him. No one to stop him. It just goes to show, kids, never eat the yellow snow.